Hey, referee, de maíz harirí también hará.
Amén.
Ok.
Mike. We are built up, Mike, again. We are built up by long pass.
Então ele defende um lado aqui e bota o Rafael pra esse lado. Ele não pode circular assim, fast.
No front.
Firme, juntinho, vamos, vamos.
Go! Here we go!
Berdoa, mulai.
Let's go guys, let's go guys!
Untuk Francisco No. Untuk Gaito Putra No.
But today different spirit. Spirit inside, spirit outside the bank. Everybody. Vibration, motivation, talk. Sometimes I look and Umarado. Jogo. So, before risky. Or change our situation. This is the spirit. Fighting. Fighting, guys. Okay? Disappointed because no victory. But happy about our spirit. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys.
Selamat malam. Good evening to all our supporters. So, this league doesn't have a single and easy match. For us, every single game is important and very difficult. We expected to play against a hard team. We know they have a good group. And we were preparing our team to support and try to defeat and win this game because we know our position. But so for win, we have to play better or be more effective against our opponent. So. The game was very tough. I think different than the other game. We didn't keep our ball possession. I think it was not good for us.
Coach Isola adalah tim yang bagus, dan pertandingan malam ini adalah pertandingan yang berat buat kita. Dan tentu saja kita berharap pertandingan malam ini kita bisa mencuri 3 poin dan ambil kemenangan pertama kita, tapi kita belum bisa maksimal hari ini. Tentu saja untuk itu adalah evaluasi buat tim. Kita harus bermain lebih baik lagi untuk menang atau lebih efektif lagi. Dan untuk pertandingan kali ini adalah kali kedua kita clean sheet, tidak kebobolan dalam 2 pertandingan terakhir. Ini adalah kemajuan buat Barito Putra. Di pekan sebelumnya, 12 pertandingan sebelumnya, kita selalu kebobolan setiap pertandingannya, dan 2 pertandingan terakhir kita bisa clean sheet. Dan semoga kedepannya kita akan melakukan evaluasi dan kita akan meraih target kita untuk bisa menang